This morning, police tracked down a man who they say pulled a gun and rammed another driver's car in Chico. Officers arrested Joseph Cummisky at Cohasset Road and Parmac Avenue last night around 9:45. That was more than 2 hours after a violent confrontation. It all started around 7:15 across town at West 9th and Walnut. Police said Cummisky had intentionally rammed his vehicle into the car of someone he knows and pulled a gun on them. Cummisky was arrested for assault with a deadly weapon.